turnbuckle.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Reversal on top of reversal.
God, what an elbow.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Dropped down with the bulldog.
Slips out of the way.
And he had Ray's number there.
Tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account of your own well-being.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
That's just disrespect right there. Kind of like it. A kendo stick wrapped around their head. Shifts it back onto it.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, not a powerbomb onto the apron.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
With no countouts to worry about.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Oh my God, on the table. What on earth does he have planned here?
A little birdie told me bad things are coming this way.
Mysterio's fairy tale. looking dark, gentlemen.
Mysterio is going to look to pass on the advantage.
Exactly what Rey needed to get out of trouble. Had that one scouted.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Sent flying.
Drop right in the face.
Able to parry that one. Quick exchange of counters there. Devastating kick. He turns it around.
A great display of strength with the suplex.
count. Projectile now. Uh-oh. Way too high.
Cheers.
Round and around we go. Tilt the wall, head scissors. The Hulkbusters forced out of the ring. Placed into the... corner. Trapped in the corner. Chops and punches.
Oh, super cycle go out
there.
DDT.
Looking for the victory. Two. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. Oh, my God, that's got to hurt. And he breaks the pin. Two.
You are not alone in your shot, Cole. We all thought. Springboard!
Yeah. Are you kidding me?
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was. We'll slide back in the ring now. Rod's.
Ray's veteran instincts on display. With the lariat. All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine. Uh-oh, carefully measured.
We might just be seconds away from the end. And they get the win. What a fatal four-way.
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner, the Spider-Man.
An absolutely thrilling fatal four-way win here tonight.
We saw something special from each of these men tonight.
I thought all four of them had a shot at winning this match.